8272239 here. Here in my house cope is cold. Hat because my hair is toe up. And I'm eating some chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream I got from Aldi's. Damn, my back itches. Look, don't be tripping out and call me a heathen. My dad thinks I don't believe in God. Or he thinks I hate God. My dad's not the most open-minded person. I do research a lot of different religions. Well, I used to. It's not that I don't believe in God. I'm more into science. I believe in science more than religion. How is that possible? I don't know. My father is a Christian deacon and a mechanical engineer. And don't try to say stuff like you need to go to church, you're a heathen. Why do I have to go to church every Sunday and hear the preacher tell me how I'm going to hell? Is it enough that I believe and I try to be a good person, at least try to be? I'm not religious, people. I admit that. Sorry. But I'm not going to force somebody to believe something they don't want to do. My dad has been trying to get me to go to church for the longest. I'm not an atheist. No. I'm not the most religious person. I didn't really pay attention to church, and I don't know any Bible verses by heart. So I hope to get a guy who's similar to my faith. Well, I took some personality quizzes, and it said I'm more spiritual, not religious. It's okay to believe in God. It's okay. It's your choice. Look, don't judge me and say that I'm a heathen or anything. Don't flip out. I'm not. As a Christian, I don't think it's a good idea to force your beliefs on people. Plus, it would be very pointless to do that anyway. You should always respect other people's beliefs. Like Muslims. Or Hindus, or Buddhist. Yeah, one of my former subscribers said that I should look into Buddhism, but that would actually make my dad upset. But then again, I'm of the age where I can choose what I want to do with my life, sorry. I don't know why I'm getting tongue-tied today. Or yesterday. mean, do I want to hang out with a Satanist? I might look into it. But I have a father who's not the most open-minded. But he tries to be a decent Christian. Because I'm not blind enough to. I'm not that blind. There's some judgmental, awful Christians, or people who claim they're Christians when they're not, or don't act like it. I mean, in my belief, anybody can go to church. But I'd rather go to church with a stripper or hooker who self-aware that goes to church and try to be a good person than with a judgmental Christian who has throwaway kids and the type of Christian who says, I'm gonna pray for you, excuse me, when your car gets broken into or carjacked. Sorry. And then go off and leave you there. Like, I don't need a prayer right now. I need help. Yeah, my father saw that one time. There's a lady at his church who got robbed. One of the ladies said, I'll pray for you. Then walked right off and went home. My dad drove the woman to the police station, I think, and drove her home. I don't know the full story. I want to be as open-minded as I can. You know what I wish for? One day that we can all be united. We shouldn't be separated by beliefs. Even if we don't agree with them, we should try to at least be supportive. Unless the beliefs cross the line. I mean, you don't have to believe what that person believes. It's your choice. Like, I'm not going to date a guy who's a vegan who's going to try and force it on me. It's my choice. But I prefer a guy who's vegan but doesn't care what I eat. Who will let me eat meat, dairy, whatever vegans don't eat. Because there's a lot of fake vegans as there are fake Christians. Anyway, this is Lady Kitsuna here. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell me what you think. Tell me. Don't mind that. Anyway, tell me, what do you think about this video? Do you think I'm agnostic or an atheist? Wait, isn't that the same thing? I'm sorry. Am I an atheist or I'm pretty much more of a skeptic than a believer? Don't get me wrong, I believe in God, it's just I'm pretty much a skeptic. I think science is a little more reliable, but some other stuff in religion has some interest in me. Or I'm interested in, sorry. Why am I tongue-tied today? What's wrong with me? I watched the show Lucifer because it interests me. I know bits and pieces about some religious stories. Anyway, this is Lady Kitsune. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Deuces.